Welcome back to my channel. Today we are in Airwolf flying in New York City. Quick disclosure, I've had to turn down graphics and shut down the Vulcan driver as it keeps on causing a full system crash. Sadly, it is a common problem with the Vulcan drivers at the moment. Now that's a beautiful sunrise. This is why I love flying. Give me turbos. Switching back to rotors. Up ahead is the Statue of Liberty. Thank you. And you think that a modern cruise ship is as tall as the Statue of Liberty. That's a scary thought. Let's head over to Manhattan. I must admit, I'm still not used to not seeing the Twin Towers. Let's have a closer look at where they used to be though. Obviously, with the graphics turned down, the density of the city is far less than it would be in real life. Bottom right, the spiky building is the Memorial Museum. And those two black squares, which are now water features, are where the buildings used to actually stand. I shall go lower to have a closer look. I hate what happened here. Any loss of life, no matter what country or what person, it is always a tragedy. Okay, let's find Central Park. The tallest building there, if I'm not mistaken, is the Chrysler Building. 10 o'clock low at Central Park. It's sad that the low graphics doesn't show the density of the trees there. Let's have some little bit of fun. Give me turbos. Mark 1 exceeded. Give me combat mode. Reigniting turbos. One exceeded. A touch of overspeed. Seated again. I feel like breaking some windows. Going up. Breaking the sound barrier once again. Activating oxygen. Deploying sunburst and chaff. Hammerhead stall. Returning to the airport. I do need to test the HUD again, so I will be targeting one of the drones. It looks like the drone is still on the ground, so I will do a ground attack. For reverse thrust, and hitting the brakes. Switching to Copperhead missiles. Engaging rotors. I have him on ground radar. Vectoring to intercept. ISM. It's going to be tricky to not hit the building. I will use chain guns and cannons. Direct hit. coming about to test missiles. Target destroyed. Let's head back to the landing pad. Deactivating combat mode. This is JFK International Airport, by the way. Gear down. That's all for today. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, and click on notifications. Thank you for watching. Until next time.